Hi, my name is Dawood Abdulwahab. I am from the Yemeni American community of Bay Ridge. Today's event is about what happened in Boston. There was a lot of people who got injured or died from the bomb that happened during the marathon in Boston. I prayed for the people who died and for the people who got injured to feel better. The Yemeni American Association will participate in anything for the people who got injured to feel better and to get them on their feet. I want to take a moment of peace praying for the people who died or got injured. Okay, and that's it.